another video of Call of Duty Warzone. Now, in today's video, we're going to be doing something a little bit different that we haven't done in a very long time, which is Battle Royale solos. But that being said, you have to do a cross-platform, and it has to be required, so we're going to be going against a lot of sweaty players, higher rankings, you know, a lot higher kill-death ratio, because I think, what is my kill-death ratio? Where am I? 1.13. That is terrible. Now I don't know what it is, because on my other account I'm on a 2. It's like 2.5. I just don't seem to have luck on this account, to be honest. But we can see how well we do. And I'm just sick and tired of playing quads, trios, and duos and stuff like that against with randoms, because it just is not fun for one, and you can't really rely on other teammates at all. You know, once they die and go into the gulag, they don't even go into the gulag to then try and get back into the game. Then they quit. They don't wait. It leaves a bad taste in your mouth. So I decided to take it upon myself to just do solos and see how well I get on. I haven't played solos in such a long time either, so we're definitely going to see how well we do. Well, at least we got 4 kills. It won't be like that in this game, I tell you that much. I get sick and tired of playing this game with randoms, because they're just a liability. But that being said, guys, I'm chewing on one strip of Hubba Bubba strawberry chewing gum and one glass of Mountain Dew Citrus Blast. So wish me luck. I'm gonna go in quite a hidden place. Well, well-known place, plus we're going to be landing right there, so I'm going to go here. Actually, I'll land up here. Go to this one first. Thank God that one was terrible. He had not a single clue what to do then. You mean an enemy solos? Q. He's not even near me, so I'm fine. Okay, so he is getting closer. Is campers. But I'm using their tactic now. Are you serious? This one dies. Well, damn, they won. Damn it. I hate this format. This is all such terrible places. Okay, watch this lad inquiry. I hope to God this hasn't been looted yet. Son of a bitch. Excuse my language, but I couldn't be luckier with this. This is looking nice. If you guys want to see more, then hit that like button, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. I'll wait. it's annoying me actually of how bad they are camping. But this is how they play. It's playing safe. It's well dodgy because I know you just got faced with one other person, but at the same time, there's a lot more other people that are going to be trying to come after you as well. The thing is, there's more singles than there are duos and things like that, so you are basically in it for yourself. See where people are. Chunky nugget, $8,000. Oh my god. For him to have a bounty on his head like that, he must have killed a fair few. What's funny is that when you play Battle Royale solos, everybody doesn't seem to move that much. Now it seems like he's actually on that building here. Oh wow, he's actually getting closer, I think. Six people left, so there's still a fair amount of people left. Good thing that I haven't smashed any of the windows because people would get the wrong idea. They'd think, oh, the place has been looted, but because I haven't smashed any of the windows, it's meant to be a flat screen TV and a DVD player. Spray on it. That's hilarious. Interesting, birds are flying then. I've got to use a dead silent as well soon. People can't hear me creeping up on them. If I can get top 10, then I'll be happy with that, but it does get quite nerve-wracking towards the end because you know everybody's against everyone. You could probably have like 10 people left. For some reason he's moving away. reason to move right now. Interesting. I think he's waiting up on the top. Circle drops, I will not move from this post. I gotta say that the M4A1 is done. It's been nerfed quite a bit now. The recoil on it is just stupid. Someone there is doing my head in. I do need to kill someone because running low on ammo. I'm doing alright for this, but it's just annoying, isn't it? But I think I got a ghost, I can't remember. Like I said, guys, top 10, that's all I'm looking for. Now, what's funny, people are going to be in the comments saying you're a camper. Well, what do people do on this game? Now, if you want to play it safe and play it smart, hold your post. Now, if you're in the military, a lot of military guys actually hold their posts, hold down the fort. So you can call it camping, but other people would call it tactics. Here we go. That's hilarious. Okay, that's where it's gone. Probably shouldn't have done that. See where the circle lands. Oh my god, guys, this is insane. Oh, someone's getting RPG'd, it looks like. Wow, that's a lot of loadouts. Loadouts on there. This is unreal. Final 15. We're doing fine. We're actually doing great. Said we got a lot of ground to cover. A hell of a lot of ground to cover. Wait, was there someone showing the door then? Crap, I'm nervous now. Oh my god, look at this. It's gone down to that final house. That's unreal. So you can see someone there. Are you serious? Are you serious? So annoying. That just really annoyed me, 100%. I'll tell you what, Call of Duty, you nerfing your guns is not making this game any better, honestly. And look, I did terribly, and I still ranked up. Like, what is that all about? Well, I said top 10, we came 9th. Not the best, but you know, it happens. Not really been great at playing this game. I need to play this game more to get better, but the problem is that you rank up and then you start going against harder people, so it becomes more difficult to actually get a win, if you know what I mean. So there's no point of actually playing the game for quite a period of time. and then play against really bad players. So, yeah, that's been it from me, guys. I hope you did enjoy the video. It's kind of boring and quite slow, but hopefully you guys find it a little bit more relaxing than the usual videos. There really wasn't much going on, but if you did enjoy and you want to see more, please hit that like button, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and I'll see you all with a brand new video tomorrow. Cheers, guys.